TDA7297 is basically a dual bridge amplifier IC specially designed for TV and portable radio application. TDA7297 IC available in 15 pins and comes in SIP package. SIP package means single in package. It has wide supply voltage range, that is from 6V to 18V DC. TDA7297 has some special features like standby and mute function, second one short circuit and protection, last one is thermal overload protection. Coming towards its absolute maximum rating, we can supply it maximum 20V DC voltage and can get output peak current is 2A maximum. Total power dissipation of TDA7297 IC is at 33W at 70 degree Celsius temperature. This IC can operate in temperature range between 0 to 70 degree Celsius. The important and major feature of this IC is its output power. This IC built in 2 channel and each channel deliver 15W separate power. Finally, come towards some important tips to take proper care in mounting radiator fin. The mounting torque is in the range of 39 to 69 Newton centimeter. The distance between screw hole of the radiator fin must be synchronous with the distance between screw hole of the IC. Washer must also be need to use to protect the IC case. We should take care that no foreign matter such as cutting particles shall exit between heat sink and radiator fin. And last one, don't forget to apply silicone grease on the junction surface. It must be applied uniformly on the whole surface.